It's taking off.
You'll have to change it on the speaker, on the bird's chopper radio, because that's what's running at the moment. Just turn it off speaker. Just let him know that we're on a 6.
Yep.
Jupiter, this is Peg 1-2, we're on your 6. Information, 5 o'clock.
On his right.
Yep.
Is it Jupiter or Angel?
It's Jupiter.
Any
assets
on this channel?
Yes, sure.
Angel 1, this is Angel 3, we're directly below you.
Scene.
Copy that.
Moving to a barn, there's white smoke on our position, so there's enemies everywhere.
Roger that, okay.
Oh my god. This thing is so bad. Keep an eye out for enemy fire, eh?
Yeah, if I can see anything with these fucking frames.
Yeah, he's taking fire right from the left hand side now. Tree line.
I can't see anything.
Right, bro, I'll do my best to help you out. Here. Tree line here, I'll write it down, enemy. Okay?
Okay.
It's in. Around this area. Right, because it's in our group channel, so it's not going to affect anyone.
Alright, let him know. Ask him if we're clear to fire on any enemy site contact.
Copy, Jupiter's Peg 1. Jupiter, this is Peg 1. Copy, Jupiter. Yeah, permission to fire if we see enemy firing at you.
Roger that, return fire on anything engaging us.
Copy that. Family now.
Right. Tree line, keep firing around tree lines. I'll definitely be there. So it's north of the objective, LZ, and east as well, rather.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see enemy fire right here, right now. I'll show it to you right now. Here, this tree line here. There's a dot for you on the map.
Okay.
I'm not sure if it's friendly or... Watch out, at 12 o'clock, friendly.
Okay. Oh, shit.
LZ is still hot. I'm gonna have to rock it around. Ask Havoc if we could rock it around the tree line.
Peg 1, Jupiter.
Go ahead, Jupiter.
We've got an LZ mark on that, we're moving into that now. ETA, 30 seconds.
Copy that, Jupiter, we'll keep eyes on.
Right.
Yeah, actually, we're dropping off to the north of the main town.
Roger that. Jupiter, will come back and information. Keep an eye out.
Yeah, we're moving to another LZ.
Give me a direction to head to that LZ.
Changed LZ. LZ, it's north of the old one, and it's Dolina.
Yeah, Jupiter, we see it. It's Dolina LZ.
Second fire from the left, right on that tree line there. just in that valley where the lights are on. See it? Yeah. Couple rockets in there.
Oh, this map is so fucking laggy. It's ridiculous.
I know, brother, I know. What to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jupiter, LZ is hot. LZ is hot.
Oh, shit.
All clear, Engine 1.
Lifting off. Peg 1, we have, Angel 1 has, dropped. Yeah, to the right, Copy that, Jupiter.
Alright, is, Angel 1 has already dropped off?
Yep. Okay.
Alright, he's, to your left now. Can't see him. Is you're in my
yeah,
way.
I see. Ask him if he wants an escort back or if he needs to stay on station.
Copy, Jupiter. Peg 1. Roger that. Do you need an escort back to base or can we see?
Yeah, wait.
I shouldn't have asked that.
He smoked. He's shot up pretty bad. Shit, he's going down.
Okay.
Peg 1, this is Angel with Jupiter.
Go ahead, Jupiter, Peg 1 here.
We've taken massive damage and injuries, so we are RTB. Hopefully we're going to be able to make it bucks out. And we've lost a guy in the back, and I'm almost about to pass out.
Copy that, Jupiter. We'll keep an eye out. Peg 1 out. Right, they're really heavily damaged. I think Buck just jumped out. We'll mark LZ roughly.
Can you confirm that Buck is not in the chopper, or he is in the chopper past
out?
Jupiter, did you see Buck jump down? No, he's unconscious. I need you guys, I need Peg to RTB.
Alright,
we've
got to go back to base.
Okay.
Copy that, Jupiter. Peg 1 out, we'll rendezvous with you.
He's landed right exactly where we started.
Looks like he's landed on the repair pad.
Trying to.
He's lost his tail rotor. Ooh.
Oh, that's nice flying.
Yeah.
Yeah, Peg, why don't I get you guys here? We need some assistance getting these guys up.
Copy that, Jupiter.
Okay. You take care of Buck Tank.
I got this guy up here. Myself.
Got light speed? Alright.
A light speed, yep.
Are you diagnosing Buck? Torso. Light injuries on torso. I'll give him an epi to bring him up.
Yeah.
Buck. He's passed out again.
I'm good, I just need some blood. What else have you got on him?
Okay.
Buck.
Freeze. Bandaging torso now.
Anything else need bandaging?
Light speeds up.
No, just his torso should be done. He's going to need blood. Brent's using blood.
Okay. You are?
Yep.
Okay.
He's probably going to need a decent amount of it.
Yeah. Helicopters. Sweet. Where are we going?
That was a nice landing.
Yeah, he's,
This is tough.
Giving
an EpiPen
now.
Diagnosing. Yeah.
Okay, Buck, you're about to come up.
Okay, I'll give him another blood bag. Don't move, mate. Buck.
I'm up. I can see the light.
Don't move.
And I'll need some blood from someone.
Yeah, I'll give some blood after Buck.
Yeah, I'll.
Okay, how are you guys going?
I've given him an epi, bandages his torso, give him a morphine as well.
What else does he need?
Okay, diagnose yourself for me, Buck.
Have you got another epi?
Wait up, let me just diagnose. What else he needs?
Can I move?
Diagnose yourself for me.
Unconscious.
Tell me what it says.
Yeah, you've lost a lot of blood. He's not going to stay.
Just says I'm on morphine and not in any pain.
Alright, cool.
Need to give you a couple of blood.
I'll give him a second blood.
Yeah, I'll give him one now. True.
Okay.
If you can give me blood while I'm doing this, that'll be good.
Yep.
And we can take care. Ooh, okay.
Okay, I've given him blood.
Yeah, mine's still going. Give him a epi. And light speed, just don't move when you come up. Finish it off. Okay, I've given him blood. It'd be good.
You're almost done. Swings, hold up.
Yep. Give me an epi. And then when you come up, light speed, just diagnose yourself.
Yes, thanks.
Okay, Swings, you should be right.
Okay.
Yeah, you're good.
Body's good.
Diagnose.
Thanks.
I am good. Everyone diagnose them. Do a quick diagnose on themselves. Just check they're good.
Ooh, I lost some blood, apparently.
Pretty legit.
Someone want to give me blood? Apparently I lost some.
Yeah,
how many people got smashed in that?
Wow. Well, we're only just... Oh, we need some blood. We have to get some from the supplies.
Anyone from Bravo and the...
The frame drop, though. Were you getting that?
Yeah, it was pretty bad, yeah. This is this map, mate.
Okay.
I think you're the, previous turn of maps haven't been too bad. It's just, how many how many AI down there?
200. Okay, mate, so I need to give you some blood. Let's do that now.
Oh, that is true. Not by choice.
Transfusing blood now.
I don't even think they realised when the chopper took off that I was...
I'll, grab some blood as well.
Hello, hello, hello.
There you go.
Hey, me, Chris.
You guys,
hey, Chris.
You're gonna get the purple heart.
Yep.
Because, upon you taking the bullets, your comrades could
gunner in the in angel with us.
Alright.
That's right.
Yeah,
we'll see what's happening. We're probably gonna need it. Just, we'll see what's gonna happen, but I think it's gonna be a pretty high. It was pretty hot, LZ.
Copy.
Okay, so
grab
a blood bag.
I'll grab a blood. I don't know, man. When we took off, I just saw
having one. This is Jupiter.
From that compound, and that was the last.
Can you give me some blood, Neil?
Yeah. Yeah.
And yeah.
Just letting you know, Angel One and Peg are back at base currently. We have repaired and we're all healed up.
Yeah. I was flying the Chinook.
I couldn't see anything, obviously, being inside the cabin, but I could certainly hear it.
So where is everybody? How is it intense?
Do I not have a long range?
I was getting 8 frames in there. I'm surprised I managed to get any shots on where I was aiming for.
I wonder how many I'm starting to get. Is it morning or night?
I have no idea.
It's getting darker.
Yeah. I've got to just resupply the little bird, so just stay clear of that landing pad.
Looks like there's more sunlight in the west, which means the sun is rising.
I'm just going to resupply it. You don't need to bother jumping in, or you can.
No, all good.
Edwine, we need you to head south for us, town of Shahovka. 09-088, then proceed southeast and recon the town of Staroya at 101-098 and report our contacts. How could be?
I guess we look for trace of fire.
Yeah, I'll look on the right, you look on the left.
Oh, you're not there anymore.
We're just moving to a resupply or a drop off LZ Alpha 1 Asia 1 marked on that. If you guys get the opportunity to give some support while we're doing that, that would be great. Otherwise, when your mission's finished,
tell him it's not marked. He needs to take it out of group.
Be advised, Jupiter, we don't see the marker on the map.
Yeah, copy that. I think I put it in side channel, group channel, or one of the wrong ones. It's the previous LZ that we dropped off. I'll get it updated.
I've got it. Is it Alina?
Yeah, around this area. That's where they dropped
just
off.
Just let them know there's some green tracer fire around. Shit, what? Fuck!
Yeah. Jupiter, we're taking heavy fire. Break off from LZ.
No, we've lost engine.
Mayday, mayday. Take one's gone down. Lost engine.
Let's see if we can do this land.
Jupiter, this Peg One, do you copy my last?
Peg One, yeah, we advise. We see enemy helicopters above our position. How copy? Copy, Peg.
Peg One, this is Jupiter.
I'm going to try and land for that road.
Send her, Jupiter.
Are you guys down? Have you survived?
We're going down now. We're going on a glide.
Copy that. Check in when you're on the ground.
Copy that, Jupiter. We'll keep you posted.
Nice flying, Neil.
Say that when we've touched ground safely.
I'm just trying to give you confidence, brother. No pressure, but my life is in your hands.
Shit. I raced up too soon! Oh boy!